When it rains, where does the water go? Since water flows downhill, rain falling at higher elevations will flow into tiny streams, eventually joining larger streams, and finally making its way to mighty rivers that flow into our oceans. Some rain percolates deep into the soil and becomes groundwater, moving through geologic formations of soil, sand, and rocks called aquifers. The area of land that captures and funnels the rain or snow to a common outlet is called a watershed. The watershed consists of surface water like lakes, streams, reservoirs, and wetlands, and all the groundwater of a certain area. Every person and every animal lives in a watershed. Watersheds provide drinking water, irrigate our farms, and create beautiful places to enjoy nature. Small watersheds make up bigger ones. The Pacific watershed is huge and includes most of the land that drains off the Rocky and coastal mountain ranges in the United States. And for an example of a very tiny watershed, take a close look at a boot print in the mud. Unfortunately, pollutants like bacteria, fertilizers, weed poisons called herbicides, and insect poisons called pesticides can make watersheds sick, affecting everyone who lives downstream from those toxins. So protecting our watersheds is a top priority. You can help. Conserve water and never pour hazardous chemicals down the drain. Remember to recycle and, pick up after your dog. Take a walk with your family to get in touch with nature and learn more about your local watershed.